Hi, everyone. I'm Teresa Rodriguez. I'm here at Univision Satellite Room in just a few minutes on Aqui y Ahora. Her birth mother was forced to give her up when she was only hours old, and another woman brought her up as her own child. What happens when that birth mother goes looking for that baby? Los Angeles has become the capital of hit and runs, and authorities say the problem is that a lot of witnesses are not coming forward. Well, he drives a beat-up Volkswagen and refuses to live in the presidential palace. He is the president of Uruguay, Jose Mujica. We're going to get to meet him. And what would you do if you were without your cell phone, your iPad, and your computer for 4 days? Well, we tried the experiment on a young lady who has her own business. The results may or may not surprise you. And last but not least, an update on the suicide of Ariel Castro, the man convicted of kidnapping and keeping three women hostage in his home in Cleveland, Ohio. Were authorities at the prison lax in guarding his cell? That and a lot more this Sunday, 7 o'clock, Aqui y Ahora. See you then.